live in defiance of our divine majesty. They corrupt the souls of innocents and commit heinous acts. Show them the wrath of the Emperor, Inquisitor.
Rest assured, Thor. We intend to let any heretic Astartes leave this place.
My navigator has reported a small-scale warp surge manifesting in this segment. We can't stay here for long, or the ship will be ripped apart.
Technology. I wonder if this has something to do with those animals down here.
Gas. I hope the filtering bionics will pay.
Sorcerer, your machinations end today.
Lucky of the false emperor! You will not stop the ritual! The warp will bring the fires of destruction! And show you the power of the true gods!
No mercy for the heretic. No forgiveness for the traitor. Fear has no dominion. The traitors will perish today.
Conclave has sent you a message, Inquisitor.
I have received your report, and I am very satisfied with the way you have handled the situation. However, I must add that I have found certain details lacking, especially the ones that concern the role of the Adeptus Mechanicus in the unfolding events. I cannot stress enough the importance.
Inquisitor, you have a message from the Caligari Conclave.
Inquisitor, you have successfully eliminated the threat posed by the enemy on Aetheon Prime. I am an advocate of swift actions, relentless purges, and dedication to our doctrines, and therefore I find your approach commendable. I'm aware that you still have an ongoing investigation to handle, but as you might have suspected from the classified Pict recording, that was only the beginning. We want you to travel to Dagnor Primaris and invest.
Thank you. Only corruption lies beyond the veil. There is nothing but suffering and death beneath the stars.
Thank you.
fight, Inquisitor.
Captain Kavinsky reporting for duty, Inquisitor. I will be your liaison officer with the regional Astra Militarum headquarters.
I need a report, Captain. A brief one.
The current situation is volatile. We are in the middle of a counterattack. The resistance is tougher than we expected. They have occupied a box station. Their propaganda could lead to a widespread rebellion.
I see, Captain.
Your support here is invaluable. The Emperor protects.
Oh,
Inquisitor.
This rebel was a lot more resilient than I anticipated. Their leader might have something that can help me fight with this reserve.
Thank you.
stronger. Patient, take a move.
Inquisitor, we humbly request your help. The planetary governor has ordered a full-scale counterattack, but the rebellious horde proved to be more organized than expected. We have suffered severe losses, and numerous battalions from the planetary defense force have defected to the enemy. Hostiles are threatening the PDF headquarters. Morale is low. Help us to defend the headquarters, Inquisitor.
field of war. Another day to serve the Emperor with our lives. If only I could smash through the ranks of those filthy heretics.
Your day will come, Thorn.
You carry the Emperor's will, Inquisitor. Destroy the heretics!
Come on.